Morning, besties. I'm gonna show you how to rip an apple in half and get the hottest date in town. This works, trust me. So, there's a lot of different techniques. This one works best for me. We have a Honeycrisp apple today. So I'm gonna take my non-dominant hand, my left hand, and kind of place this meaty part of my thumb right on the very top and just kind of swallow that top of the apple. So this is the top and my thumb hangs out right there. And with my right hand, I'm gonna take that thumb and kind of dig it in right at the very top. And so your left hand, your non-dominant hand, will stay stagnant as your right hand or your dominant hand does all the work. And I just pull down, like right with my right hand. Okay, ready for it? And then you gotta yank it like you mean it. There you go. Have fun.
Lady D saying gay rights.
As Lady D?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Here in House Dimitrescu, we support gay rights. And if you don't... Those are the claws. You'll be sliced to ribbons!
Amazing.
Ow.
Thank you. Chat, don't say I never did nothing for you.
Don't say
I just want to say, yeah, sure, gay rights. Yeah.
Heisenberg, this moment isn't about you.
Oh, your sunglasses are back on.
Good girl. Come to mummy. And you need a good spanking.
Good day in my mind, seem to take a step out. Get some air now, let your edge out. To some iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? Honey, rest now, got me bummed out. You, baby, baby, baby.
Is a lie. Them other girls can't compete with mine. You do it so good, you fuck my mind. You pull it out, then you open fire. You make me want to tap out every time. Them pretty lips.
Fucking bad boy here, screaming a shite. About to tell you a story about my Friday night. Bored as fuck, I'm sitting in my house. My body's all stiff and I need to let loose. What a perfect time to be.
The human anus can stretch up to 7 inches before taking damage. A raccoon can squeeze into holes as tight as 4 inches, meaning you can take almost 2
another cock! your mind. You got me good and I wanna be a boo. If you stop, well, I wanna be a fool. Underneath the neon lights, baby, electricity tonight.
I had a dream where, okay, remember a while ago when furries and people online started, like, objectifying Tony the Tiger? In my dream, that happened, except instead of Tony the Tiger, it was the Trix Rabbit. Like, this Trix Rabbit? But it wasn't even just the furries, like, everyone was in on it. The whole internet unanimously was so horny for the Trix Rabbit. They turned him into like a Tumblr sexy man. You couldn't go anywhere without seeing fan art of him. But the main demographic of people obsessed with this were moms. Like, moms would only buy their kids Trix because they were so horny for the rabbit. And they like had this catchphrase that they would like put on mugs or merch and stuff of like, Trix are for kids, but the rabbit is for mommy. Like, just gross. And the whole time Trix was just desperately tweeting out statements like, hey guys, we love that you love our mascot and our cereal, but remember to keep it appropriate online. And then the replies would just be flooded with porn and fan art of the sexy rabbit. The concept of this dream was so weird, but also so feasible that when I woke up, I genuinely didn't know if I had dreamed it or if it was real life. So anyway, if in the near future everyone starts getting horny for the Trix rabbit, I just want to put it out there that I can see into the future.
Sweet for the sweet!
What a succulent taste!
Boozer, what are you doing in my house? What are you doing in my house?
I want waffle fries.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Come, let's mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in the mix.
Let me try this. So,
a lot of you have mental illness, and you need to get it checked out. If you are on my page and you don't like me, and you don't even like yourself, cause you don't even have a picture of yourself properly, cause you're ugly as fuck. And you come on my page to criticize me because you suck at life. You need to see a therapist and get off social media. Yeah, ma'am.
Like this. Shake your body, don't stop.
Tired of gender? Try Cone today! No hair, no organs, no skin, no dysphoria, no gender, nothing! You're literally just a cone! Don't even have to wear clothes! Quit your job and fight against the anti-cone! Try Cone today!
My name's Kitty. This is my friend Bobby. We are the Kitty Crusaders, and we can do anything. We're superheroes. Whee! Oh my god, what's that, Kitty?
It's a bomb!
What is it? Oh my god, you're right. It's a... It was a bomb.
We'll be right back.
You're horny? Uh-oh.
Electric. Electric shock. Electric. Electric shock.
I told you lately, I'm grateful you're mine.
Dream when you're feeling blue. Dream.